Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. Today we are going to be learning how to create GIF using VLC Player. So we are going to be using a VLC extension. So first of all, open your browser and search for VLC extension. So we go to the VLC extension page. We open the VLC extension page. We are going to be using an extension known as what VLC GIF Maker. So you scroll down or you search. You can search for VLC GIF Maker. You can scroll down. You can see it here, but it's preferable you search because it might have changed then. So you search for VLC GIF Maker. So this is the extension we need, so you click on it by Dante 383. That is the developer, so you download the extension. So that's it. Now there are lots of guidelines to follow in order to install this. First of all, we'll do it step by step. So you go to the download location of your file. Mine is in. So I'll extract the file. So here is the extracted file. So you are going to copy the VLC GIF Maker.lua. You are going to copy it to the VLC extension. So go to my computer, go to your local disk drive, go to program files. Depending on where your VLC is installed, program files, you go to video LAN, open VLC, then you go to Lua, LUA, you go to extensions, then you paste. It will ask for permission, you give the permission. Now for this extension to work, it requires FFmpeg. So let me guide you on how to install FFmpeg quickly, but I've created a tutorial which I'll link in the description on how to easily install FFmpeg. But you can go to the website, download FFmpeg and add it to the environmental variables. I'll put the link to the video tutorial on how to install FFmpeg. So after you've added the extension to the extension folder in VLC, you can launch your VLC, or you can launch it with the video you wish to create a GIF of. So let me go to my videos folder and then let me open a video here. Let me open a video how to remap keyboard.
Hello.
So this is the video I want to create GIF of. I want to create a GIF file of. So let me mute it, please. So I forward. Now in order to see the extension, you go to what? You go to view, and then you click on VLC GIF Maker. So the GIF Maker will launch. So next is, want to play the video. Now as the video is playing, if you've gotten to the location where you want to catch, where you want the GIF to start, you click on get, and when you've gotten where you want the GIF to end, you click on get. Here you can set the location where your GIF file is to be saved, and here also you can write the file name to give the GIF file. Here is the command to be executed, and here is the frames per second. How many frames per seconds do you want? Then for the looping, we have the loop GIF and we have the only play mode. If you want the GIF to loop, then you set this also. Then after you've set all this, you've gotten the data, you click on generate GIF. You can see it says GIF has been generated and it's in document. Check your document folder, it's not there. One thing about this GIF maker is the file name. The length of the file name affects the GIF generation. So you have to make sure the file name is short of the video. So I've shortened the file name. So let me launch it again and then you will see. So this is a trick to doing it. If the file name is too long, the GIF will not be captured. The GIF maker will not work. So once again, go to view, go to the VLC GIF maker, it launches. Then where do I want to get my GIF from? You click on get. Where do I want it to end? You click on get. If you want to define a name, you give it a name. You want to define a location, you give it a location. The frames per second, the type, you want it to loop or only play once. You select, then you generate GIF. You can see now the GIF has been generated and it was given the file name G. So let me go to the location, which is what? Documents. So I go to my documents folder. And then you can see the GIF file. So you can see the GIF file I just generated. So that's that. Again, if you want to give it a file name, you can come again, select another. You can get from any other location. So I'm going to get this. And where I want the GIF to end, I get. Then I can give it a file name. Let me give it a file name about. I want the frames per second to be 15. I want the loop.gif. So I generate this. You can see it's generating. It has completed. So I go to my document folder and check for about. And then you can see this is the GIF file. So you can launch the GIF file and see it in motion. Now you can change the location. In case you want it to be in desktop, you can put desktop or any other location, but do not add this slash sign. Only define the location. So let me get it again and then get here. I've set it to desktop. Let me give it a name, about one. So I generate the GIF again. And you can see if I go to my desktop, you can see that the GIF file has been generated. So there are other guidelines. Again, you can check the instruction from the developer, especially for Linux users where you can install, and the Mac OS users. So there are other things you could do. You could change the resolution of the GIF. So to do that, you just come and follow the guidelines from the developer of the GIF files. You can change the resolution. You can change the resolution. You can change the frames. Remember, the default is 15. You can also change that. So thanks for watching this tutorial. Hope you've learned how to create GIF files using the extension VLC GIF Maker. Please like, share, and subscribe to About Device for more tech-related tutorials. Thank you.